really good to be a part of a group that just continues to push ourselves and each other and like never stop, no matter how we feel about what we did. Like, we're always looking to be better than we were, no matter what anybody else thinks.
Probably the most difficult part of our shows is the intro and then the ballad outro. There are times when we're only playing double verticals in our left hand and our right hands are moving independently, like our 3 and 4 mallets. The ballad outro has a lot of rhythmic changes, so we'll start with 8th notes, then move to 16th notes, then go to 5-lets, and end with 6-tuplets.
I guess what makes this show really difficult for us as a percussion section is that we never stop playing. Regardless of where we are in the field, we're having to, you know, connect all the way to the front sideline with the front ensemble and make it as readable and predictable as possible for the other core members in front of us. We're playing some pretty fast beats with some body incorporated into it as well. A lot of it includes crossovers and a lot of space between rhythms, which is very difficult to execute because of the simultaneous responsibilities, and I think that also makes it really fun.
The people here are amazing, the staff and the performers. The music and the beats are, you know, really fun to play. It never gets old. It's everything I could have ever wanted from drum corps, honestly. Everyone is working really hard to make sure that this is the best year that we can make it. We're not messing around. We want it to be the best, and we want it to be undeniable, you know what I mean? So, yeah, that's kind of what we're up to this year.